up and leaves you. You see her train disappear outside. What would you give if you had
Fort William, built in the 1600s? The Gaelic name for it is Angerestan Dhu, Black Garrison. It was used by the British as a command post and prison, intended to control the savage clans and the roving barbarians.
Military history isn't really my specialty.
It was your father's, though, right? The Reverend has a couple of his books in the library.
One of my earliest memories is dropping an ice cream cone off the ramparts of Fort Ticonderoga while he held forth on the heroics of Ethan Allen and the Green Mountain Boys.
Ethan Allen? I regret I have but one life to give.
Nathan Hale. Common mistake.
Never quote American history to an American.
The Revolutionary War is practically a religious text in Boston.
Well, with George Washington as the Messiah and Benedict Arnold as Judas, no doubt.
Benedict Arnold is a deeply misunderstood historical figure.
I thought you didn't like military history.
We Randalls are a very complicated clan, laddie.
That is absolutely the worst accent I have ever heard.
Do you remember my father very well?
Bits and pieces. He was a snappy dresser. Wore his hat down over one eye, very dashing. And, seemed very kind.
He was. The kindest man in the world.
Your mother seems very kind as well.
My mother lives in another world. This place gives me the chills.
With good reason. Many Scottish prisoners were flogged here. A lot of blood was spilled on this ground.